This is Stuart Shane. Instant information. Here's what's happening at this hour. A burglary occurred in the radio building in the studios of WKIC over the weekend. Instant Information's Kim Clark tells us Mountain Broadcasting is offering a reward for information in connection with that burglary.
A Sony AM-FM tuner amplifier was stolen from the studios of WKIC Sunday night between midnight and 5 a.m. WKIC is offering a $500 reward for information leading to the identity of the person responsible. Reporting for Instant Information, this is Kim Clark.
All day this Friday, the 9th Annual Senior Citizens Radio Day will be broadcast on WSGS in Hazard. Chairman of the Senior Citizens Program, Vernon Cooper, says the program will begin at 7 a.m. and continue until 7 that night.
We'll be playing records and having the advertising of our sponsors by some of the civic club members of the community. And our program has been successful every year. We've raised over $5,000 each year for the Hazard and Perry County Senior Citizens Program. And we hope everyone will tune in WSGS Friday morning at 7 o'clock and listen to the Senior Citizens Radio Day program.
Cooper says the Radio Day is an annual fundraising drive for the Hazard Perry County Senior Citizens. State police now theorize that an Edmondson County man may have been murdered because he was thought to be an informant for police. Instant Information, Charlie Wilson reports.
State Police Detective Lieutenant McMillan says that theory is being given very serious consideration in the shooting death of 21-year-old Brentley Von Meter. Von Meter's body was found floating in the Green River Sunday. He had been shot three times. Investigators have identified the victim as one of the suspects in the car theft and insurance fraud ring broken up last week. Though more than two dozen arrests have been made, Von Meter was not among them. McMillan says his identity had not been confirmed until he was spotted on a videotape of a sting operation in Hardin County and that he was to be arrested this week. Charlie Wilson, Instant Information.
Last year, 864,247 people visited Kentucky State Parks and Campgrounds and rented 262,422 sites while there. Instant Information's Melissa McKinney tells us that those figures are down this year.
Through August of this year, 638,589 persons visited campsites and rented 207,970 sites. Officials say that because of the constantly high temperatures this past summer, figures were down somewhat, but should coincide with last year's totals by the end of this year. Last year, only three campgrounds were left open during the winter season. This year, six will be kept open for campers to enjoy. Camping rates at the state park campgrounds remain at $5.50 per night for up to four people. The rate at the Kentucky Horse Park is $5 per night.
Reporting for Instant Information, I'm Melissa McKinney reporting in Frankfort.
First Lady Rosalynn Carter is in Kentucky and will be campaigning for the president at a rally tonight in Ashland. Mrs. Carter will stop at Portsmouth, Ohio before her Kentucky visit and return to Washington late tonight. White House aide Frank Moore has campaigned for President Carter in West Kentucky. Moore was accompanied on part of his tour yesterday by Senator Wendell Ford. In eastern Kentucky, a Carter campaign worker responded hotly to weekend remarks by Republican campaigner and former Texas Governor John Connally. And in Louisville, representatives of several women's organizations contended in a news conference that major issues are largely ignored in the presidential campaign. You are listening to Instant Information.
They're here, the 1981 model Oldsmobiles, Buicks, GMCs, American Motor, and Jeeps, on full display for your admiration to sit in and a test drive at Faulkner's Garage on East Main Street in Hazard. The friendly salesmen at Faulkner's Garage, Bernie Faulkner, Wayne Bershear, and James Esop Caskey, will tell you everything about the new models you're interested in, and they'll make sure you understand what's happening. Buying a car is serious business. Many people don't realize what they're getting into from a dealer until it's too late. Some change facts about the car's performance and durability, or even the price when they're trying to make a sale. Not at Faulkner's Garage. They only sell cars of excellence that have features no one needs to lie about. That's why all of Faulkner's customers are satisfied throughout the transaction. So come in and talk to Bernie, Wayne, or Aesop about a 1981 model for you at Faulkner's Garage in Hazard.
Partly cloudy and cool tonight, lows in the 40s. Partly sunny, continued pleasant. On Wednesday, the high will be in the upper 60s. It's 62 degrees in Hazard right now. You've been listening to Instant Information. This is Stuart Shane reporting.
Faulkner's Garage on East Main Street, your Jeep, AMC, Olds, Buick, and GMC truck dealer has presented Instant Information's 5 o'clock report.